Preliminary injunction hearing is scheduled today for a Trotwood bar. Officers say they've seen a fair share of violence at Leo's 2 in the past few months. The most recent includes an undercover Dayton officer and another man shot outside the bar. Officials started the process to close the bar last month after four others have been shot there since last summer in three separate incidents.